Feelings get hurt. Something gotta be said, I might as well be the one to say it. Listen. Hey, what the hell is the matter with these crazy fools? Been spitting 7 months, talking about he paid his dues. Rappers everywhere I go, it ain't no escape. These days, the crackheads is dropping mixtapes. The radio got you cutting, they spinning it loud. Go to a show, nothing but other MCs in the crowd. Most of them can't spit a lick, but some of them can. Nowadays, man, the artists outnumber the fans. It's the retarded sounding artists that's causing the trouble. And the ones with real skills getting lost in the shuffle. Swear up and down, you in the top three the way you bumping. Making it hard on the ones that's really saying something. Every day another born and more I found recent. 20 rappers in your clique and only one that's sounding decent. And don't get it twisted, he ain't no hell of an artist. He only stands out because his homeboys are so garbage. It's too many rappers, every city, every nation. Some of y'all need to find another occupation. Fill out an application, go work at a gas station. But put the mic down, cause it's fantasies that you're chasing, yeah. These fools be watching 106 in Park when they get home. Trying to figure who's the next clown that they can clone. Instead of trying to be innovative with styles you're dropping. You set out to copy somebody already popping. 7 albums still ain't made you no cash. And your rotten homeboys won't even tell you it's trash. They sitting in the studio with you night after night. You come out the booth, say how that sound. They be like, yeah, that's tight. But in reality, they scared for the truth to come out. That your vocal sounding like you got a boot in your mouth. Why don't you try your hand at something else? Go and sell some Avon. Them nursery school raps sound like you wrote that shit in crayon. And I ain't acting like I'm platinum, though I'll rip the best up. But damn, at least I sell every unit that I press up. Your friends don't even buy your music, I ain't joking. You got boxes from 3 years ago that still never been opened, man. It's too many rappers, every city, every nation. Some of y'all need to find another occupation. Fill out an application, go work at a gas station. But put the mic down, cause it's fantasies that you're chasing. Ain't hard to give your stuff away, I don't know how you survive. Yo, I heard a 3 for 10, but damn, homie, 3 for 5, huh? Your lyric writing, it ain't all that precise, man. You might need to try just being the hype man. You not qualified to stand with the mic in hand. See, it's about the tightest flows, not the tightest pants. And never step to me, cause what comes out my mouth ferocious. You better off being that dude who passing out the posters. Rhyming ain't for everybody, still a lot of tried. But truthfully, only a handful are qualified. Talent level on the bottom side. We should colonize and force them to have the job descriptions modified. Plenty music in the streets, but we don't trust who made it. And that's the reason why the fans are so frustrated. Case closed till you come up with some sicker flows. Trash rappers on every corner just like liquor stores. It's too many rappers, every city, every nation. Some of y'all need to find another occupation. Fill out an application, go work at a gas station. But put the mic down, cause it's fantasies that you're chasing, yeah. See, don't feel bad, man. There's a lot you can do in the game. You ain't gotta rap. You can produce, you can shoot videos, you can design album covers, man. You can be the dude to carry the equipment. All that, man. It's a place for you. Just put that mic down.
Thank you.